Hello all, today in this video I am going to discuss about some of the SCI, Scopus and UGC indexed journals, both paid and unpaid. First I will discuss about this major international journal of science and technology. So we can see some details about this journal. This journal is a peer reviewed and open access journal, and it is indexed and abstracted in SCIE, that is Science Citation Index Expanded, then also in Scopus and some other indexing. So we can see what this topics are covered in this journal. It covers the fields of science and technology including engineering. So this is a paid journal, so we can see what is the fees for this journal. So we can see the details such as manuscript preparation, formatting for this manuscript preparation. The journal manuscript revision time is 45 days and the publication fee is US$200. So this is the paid journal. So next we can move to the second journal, that is Image Analysis and Stereography. This is also a paid journal and this is indexed in SCA. You can see here SCA Science Citation Index Expanded, Scopus, etc. And also this is indexed in some other indexing also. This journal includes some fields such as geometric structure, stereography. These are the fields which this journal covers. This is so, since I explained that this is a paid journal, we can see about the fees of this journal. This is given in the about section and here you can see the author fees. Here you can see the publication charges 200 EUR. So this is a paid journal and it is indexed in SCA and also in Scopus. Next we can see about this Malaysian Journal of Computer Science. This journal covers, this journal is published 4 times a year, you can see here. And it covers some objectives to promote this research work in new inventions and developments of computer science on the use of information technology, etc. This journal is indexed in Clarivate Analysis and also in Scopus. So we can see the indexing details in Clear. So you can see here this is indexed in Clarivate Analysis and also in Scopus. Next we can see the article processing charges. So this is a paid journal. The article processing charges is for this journal is $100, that is 100 USD. So this is a paid journal indexed both in SCA and also Web of Science and also in Scopus. Next we can see the next journal, that is the International Journal of Applied Mathematics and Computer Science. So initially we can see the profile for this journal, that what and all subjects this journal covers. So here they have given what subjects this journal covers: control theory, dynamic systems, fault detection, diagnosis, robotics, optimization, classification and pattern recognition, then artificial intelligence, then also in application in engineering and medicine. These are the subjects this journal covers. Then we can see about the indexation. We can see this journal is indexed in many indices and also in Clarivate Analysis, that is Web of Science, and also in Scopus. Elsevier, Scopus. So this is also a paid journal. So you can see here the subscription charges. Here they have given the subscription charges for domestic and also foreign individuals. And the fifth one journal is the Journal of Universal Computer Science. This journal is indexed. This journal is a free journal. You can see here there are no publication or submission or publication charges, and the indexing details is here. It is indexed in Web of Science and also in Scopus. Next, the details regarding this journal is given here. This journal has printed issues from all areas of computer science. This journal focuses on computer science subjects. And next, this is an unpaid journal. So finally, we are going to see an unpaid journal in Springer publication. This is a bi-monthly journal, so Journal of Computer Science and Technology. Here we can see about here they have given, it is a bi-monthly basis in English, and here they have given the details about this journal. And also, if you want to see what this journal covers means, what are the areas this journal covers means, you can see in this aim and scope section. Here you can see this journal is covering this subjects in this, mostly computer science related subjects are covered by this journal. And next we can see about this fees and funding. This journal has both paid and unpaid option. That is, for open access we have to pay a fee of this $2780. And if you not, you can choose this traditional publishing model, the in which no article processing charges apply. Then we can see about this indexing. This journal is indexed in Opus SCI and also in UGC CareList. That's all. Thank you.